Crews in Bristol were investigating a fatal fire that broke out at a multifamily home. It happened around 11 a.m. on Allen Street. This was the two-alarm fire with at least two ambulance crews responding to the scene. One person died and two firefighters suffered minor injuries. The firefighters are recovering from those injuries tonight. The name of the victim has not yet been released, but six people have been displaced but are being assisted tonight by the Red Cross. And